Panahon na sab nga mag-abot ang tabanganan ug may katakus sa pagtabang sa makausapa, magpiesta sa libreng mga pangalagad sa Grand Halad sa Kapamilya sa CTU Main Campus karong Nobyembre 26. Libreng medical services sa Cebu Doctors University Hospital, Cebu City Medical Center, Naval Forces Central, St. Anthony Mother and Child Hospital, Coast Guard District Central Visayas, Cebu Institute of Medicine, Visayas Community Medical Center, Tohong Maternity and General Hospital, Mendero Medical Center, Dr. Idisa Irmak, Emergency Rescue Unit Foundation, St. Vincent General Hospital, USJR College of Nursing, Roldan Morin og Zinald Baclayon. Libreng tambal sa Kapamilya sa Mapolo Department of Health, Yap Family, Mideritz Pharma, Philippine Gospel Association, Rose Pharmacy, og Bienvenido Neri Senior Foundation, og cash donation sa Finma Energy, Wow Travel and More, 1L Car Mercantile Corporation, Philippine Society of Ventilating, Air Conditioning and Refrigerating Engineers, Cebu Drivers Credit Cooperative, og nilang Win-Win Rubio, Dr. Helen Teo, Aida Cabillon, Charito Pacania, Ado Baliares, Lina Abelia, Daisy P, Inday Baring Nakario, mga kapamilya sa Mandaue, Talisay, Labangon, Hagubiao, Guadalupe og Consolacion, Elgin Hainar, Loli Padillo, Socorro Pagente, Sosa Vender, Risa Clarin, Chinina Zoe Sison, Milia Sumampong, Esther Jimenez, Ellen Lim Uy, og Maning og Lilia Estrera. Libreng minor surgeries nilang Dr. Peter Mangkaw, Dr. Don Roselio, Dr. Peck Ing Lim og Kaubanan. Libreng laboratory services sa Stanford Laboratory, Chef Prosperity Lifestyle, Mendero Medical Center, UC Medical Center og Perpetual Soccer Hospital. Libreng dental services sa Southwestern University Finma College of Dentistry, Juanito King Foundation, Philippine Dental Association Cebu Chapter, NAB4SEN og Coast Guard District Central Visayas. Libreng optical services sa Celebrity Optical, Eyebrows Optical, Lions Medical Eye Bank of the Philippines Foundation, Yap Family, Zairin og Dr. Riza Clarin. Libreng wellness services sa Boy Caniedo Group, DMDP, Helping Hands, Feel Hair, IPI, Lamp Acu Wellness Foundation, NAB4SEN og Bright Pathway Association. Libreng veterinary services sa Cebu City Department of Veterinary Medicine and Fisheries, Philippine Veterinary Medical Association Central Visayas, Island Rescue Organization, Southwestern University College of Veterinary Medicine og Kaminadi Pet Shop. Libreng mga produkto sa Alidan Marketing, InnoData, Calmo 15, IPI, Kapamilyang Roger og Lacto Puffy. Libreng IT og engineering services nilang Dante Babida, Adrian Guanzon, TESDA, United Cebu Cellphone Specialist, Philippine Institute of Civil Engineers Cebu Chapter og ICQ Photography Center, Government One-Stop Shop sa PhilHealth, Pag-ibig, Philippine Statistics Authority, GSIS, SSS, Cebu City Civil Registrar, NTC, PSP og COMELEC. Libreng legal services sa UEC College of Law, Guglia School of Law og IBP Cebu Chapter. Libreng seminars sa CTU Techno Demo, DMDP, COSAP, Knights of Rizal, Best Driving School og nilang Lina Maniwang og Edwin Tisaluna. Libreng pagkaon sa The Freeman Foundation, Lorraine's Fish Cracker, Shomai Subo, Mabolo Bami House, Rosie Cacao Farm, Department of Agriculture, NAB4SEN, Mu Kandingan, Rules Home Bake Shop, DSL Food Hub, Comico Cargo Movers, Chris Gabrillo, Kapamilya sa Apas, Ngoyong Express, Virginia Foods, Pope Francis Divine Mercy Community, MCWD, Lacto Puffy, Amid og Abeth Quizon, Liluan Counselor Edna Cala, Minda Ocliasa, Vilma Andales, Maris og Bonnie Garciano, Eva Rituerto og Boy Saison, Mrs. Rodriguez, Tiray Villa Hermosa og Edward Nadella, og Kapamilya Services sa DYLS Lupig Sila, KMWK, Mag TV Na, TV Patrol Central Visayas, Loy Dante og Archie Nadella, KR7, San Nicolas Counselor Clifford Ninial, Cebu City Government, Mandaue City Government, Association of Concerned Texters, Cebu City Police Office, og Cebu City Transportation Office. Imbitado ka sa pagsaksi sa makausapa sa matahum nga pasundayag sa pagtinabangay, ang Grand Halad sa Kapamilya, ang labing dakong piyesta sa libreng mga pangalagad sa Subo, karon ang Nobyembre 26, 2016 sa CTU Main Campus. Halad sa Kapamilya.